All, get in that chopper.
Roger. Ready for orders.
Ready for orders.
Awaiting orders.
This is as close as we
get. Dismount!
Everyone out. See you again, guys.
Ready. Waiting.
We'll be right back.
Enemy.
Man.
To our
right.
Far. Front.
200 meters.
Enemy.
Man.
To our front bar. Target eliminated.
Thank you.
front.
100 meters. Static defense. Enemy. Static defense.
Far.
Right of
us.
Swordsman, this is Razor. The base camp is secure. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Outstanding work, Marine.
Return to formation.
You're free to move on to other objectives. Over.
Copy that. Razor out.
Come in, Razor. This is Swordsman. Respond. Over.
Where are you?
Razor here. Standing by. Over.
Razor, nice job out there. You really pleased the high command. Now return to base. Over.
Copy that, Swordsman. We're RTB. Razor out. Starforce 21, this is Razor Team requesting immediate extraction. Sending LZ coordinates. Over.
Razor, this is Starforce 21. Copy that. On our way. Out.
Chopper.
Roger.
Finally, everyone in.
Waiting order. Ready? Waiting.
You fellas too fat to walk this one, huh? Copy. Be there in no time. This is it. Everyone out. What, no tips? Jeez.
All, dismount.
Roger.
I'm not sure what the politicians will do about it, but we may be shipping out quite soon. Well, it's that or shake hands with the Russians.
Attention all USMC personnel. The last ground transport for embarkation will be leaving in 10 minutes, gentlemen. That's 10 minutes. As you all know, by 1700 hours, there won't be a Marine within 50 miles of this country. So don't get your damn toothbrushes.
This fucking sucks. It's not over. We can't leave.
I hate to say it, but I gotta agree with Robo. Leaving Chernobyl to the Russians is nuts. Plain nuts.
Hey, at least we get to go home now.
Since when did we just roll over for the Reds? Come on!
Hey, Simmons.
Fuck off, Simmons.
Hey, that's no way to talk to the guy who saved your life. If it wasn't for me, you'd be rotting back in that warehouse.
Damn it, both you chapters coming.
Before you guys get to bug out. Good, we're all here. Let's get started. Captain Dressler, you want to fill them in?
One of the top Sunder lieutenants wants to defect and spill his guts about the Chidaki, Moscow, and Brest. Spukiev, that's the guy, can confirm the involvement of Chidaki operatives in what they call Plan Cobalt, the Moscow bombing. But Spukhev is worried. The Russians have moved so fast on this thing, everyone's left guessing who to trust.
Simmons, I'm sending your team in after him. Cooper, Spukhev has a safe house west of Krasnostav at 028104. I want you to take Razor and recover those files. Razor, take a Hummer and get to that safe house ASAP. Return to Manhattan with the files and Star Force 21 will extract you back to the caisson. There won't be much of the FOB left by the time you get back. As you know, our deadline for complete withdrawal is 1700 hours. After that, there won't be a Marine within 50 miles of Chernarus. Understood?
Got it, sir.
Dressler and I are leaving for the caisson immediately. Gentlemen, your teams will be among the very last to leave the FOB, so make sure you turn out the lights.
Everything clear?
Sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, then. Let's
enjoy the Bagman job, Razor.
All. Move to that car.
Understood. Two is ready.
All. Get in that car.
Roger. Waiting. Waiting. I'm running out of fuel. Ready.
I'm running out of fuel. Enemy truck just to our front. Dismount!
Roger! Waiting.
Awaiting orders.
Ready.
Left flank, 100 meters.
Enemy
officer.
They're
enemy
here!
Men. Machine gun. 2 hours. Left flank. Close.
Enemy man. 2 hours. Front. Close.
Enemy fire!
Target eliminated.
He's down! Need help!
Enemy man. Wait. Right up.